And that's when I saw it. The most perfect piece that I have been searching for my dreamy princess office. But to understand the story, we have to start from the beginning. Together, we have been decorating the creative space of my dreams with princessy and a touch of Disney influence, and I have this whole wall that I still need to decorate. And to find the perfect piece, I took a field trip to an antique mall in San Diego. I was in search of the perfect mirror, and I thought maybe this thing might work, but it felt a little more Phantom of the Opera than it did princess. And this piece also caught my attention, but it felt a little more shabby chic than it did Regency style princess. And it felt like maybe this large candlestick holder that was right next to it maybe was a matching set. And finally, after an hour of searching, I found this incredible piece and I just fell in love and I knew I had to have it. The antique store dated this about 1940s, 1950s, but I have no other information than that. We still have so much more space to decorate, so be sure to like and follow so you don't miss an episode.